So next we have Petros Michailidis, and he will introduce himself and talk about "And the Oscar Goes..."
Hello. I'm a primary school teacher, and I wish I could make something like the previous, or sites like the previous one, but I can't. My project name is "And the Oscar Goes To," and as it's obvious, it's a project related to movies and movie making. It's a partnership between two schools, one Greek school, my school, the fifth primary school of Alexandroupolis, and the French one, the Complémentaire de Labont. The main idea was to teach as many as possible of the school subjects to the process of making a movie. And apart from this, we had a line of other almost as important as the previous targets, such as to make contacts with peers from abroad, learn to express their feelings, thoughts, etc., in different than the usual oral or written ways, and above all, to have fun in the classroom. That was the ideas were our main ideas. Thus, none of the scheduled activities had only one target, but all of them were multi-targeted. The project was developed in three stages based on the different movie shots, and a fourth stage where a collaborative movie will be created between students from both schools. So the stage one was relative to close-up scenes, and in this stage, students from both countries began to familiarize themselves with the necessary basic skills for film production. Thus, activities here were to practice on the use of the camera, to practice on the storyboard, practice on the close-up scenes, to prepare a storyboard and take shots based on the following facial expressions: anger, fear, happiness, sadness, and so on. To practice on movie maker and production of the first clip using the above shots, each group will edit his own clip and puts the title on the expression at the beginning and the actor or actor's name, and the end sign to the end of the clip. We also had a contest here, and the best actor is, where pupils from Greece vote for the best French actor actors and pupils from France for the best Greek actor actors. Here we can see one of this video, and Jim here, a Greek student, took an Oscar for his performance in Anchor. Targets here were to, beyond the obvious targets, which were to learn why short scenes are used, to learn how to edit a short clip in the movie maker, and to be actors actresses. We also had some other targets, not so obvious, such as to feel comfortable in front of camera. And this was a key point for the success of the project. If some of the pupils had reacted badly and refused to perform the role, the whole project wouldn't have be able to proceed. Thus, in such project, that all the class participation needed. And to make the first contact between pupils from both schools in a funny way. That's the main idea beyond the other targets of this stage, was to break the ice. And for all students to feel comfortable and enjoy the coming up activities. The second stage was relative to medium short scenes, and pupils here work on paper to prepare the storyboard for some medium short scenes. There were three types of scenes here, one with the narrator alone to say something, one with the narrator in front and an object in the background, and one with the object in front and the narrator in the background. This is a stage where school subjects started to be part of the project. There were four different sub-stages here according to pre-agreed on targets, and the first sub-stage had the name "Let's play and learn each other." This was the consecution of the previous main stage. Instead of the target of knowing each other better through a game. In this sub-stage, pupils had to prepare a medium short clip with their likes. Pupils had to cope with movie maker and edit their own video clips. Their own video clip adding music on the background. Pupils had to prepare a PowerPoint presentation with their like. And all this was uploaded in a twin space, and pupils from the other country had to match the video with the video clip with a PowerPoint presentation, thus to find who likes what. Targets here: to learn why the medium short scenes are used, to learn how to edit a short clip in a movie making and to add music in the background, to speak for the first time in front of the camera, and thus to exercise their oral ability, but also their ability to listen to a foreign language, as well as trying to match a video clip with a PowerPoint presentation. Here we can see an image of the presentation of one of my students and what my student said. A little bit uncomfortable, like this teacher now. So, in this second stage, there was a second sub-stage, which was about traditions or Merry Christmas, because we were somewhere there. The main target here was to learn each other traditions and activities. The team had to prepare the storyboard for filming their classmates while singing traditional Carolian songs in their own languages and in English as well, and the storyboard where the narrator explained the traditional custom. He have to prepare wish card with Christmas wishes. Pupils from both school prepare a parcel to just a moment. Work on movie maker to edit above scenes and to make a video clip with video or slideshow with photos. And pupils from both schools prepare a parcel of surprise to send to the others. This parcel will fill with the above cards and some traditional sweet of each country. Here you can see the preparation for this parcel in my school. We have just a paper box to decorate with our wishes. Targets here. To learn to create photo slides of movie maker using some transition effects, to exercise in writing a description in their own languages and in English as well, to learn each other's Christmas customs, to learn carols and traditional Christmas song in English, to exchange Christmas wishes and small gifts so as to start developing friendly bonds. The third substage, with the name School Subject or Let Me Teach You, the idea here was for pupils from both schools to learn about the school subjects their partners have and to work on several school subjects by making their own video clips. Activities. Pupils wrote scenarios for school subjects such as advertisement and natural disaster in Greek languages, mixing colors and painting a rainbow in art, experiments in science. Pupils translated the above scenarios in English. Pupils create storyboards for the above scenarios. People saw the above scenes. Here you can see our work in the classroom. This is our camera, a simple home camera. This is about the natural disaster. People work on Movie Maker to edit the scenes, and people converted the clips into 3D using a relative freeware program or the given by the YouTube tool in Red Kian. Form. Also, people got a stop animation film created by me to learn what a moving picture means. Of course, I had my purpose for this. This is the film. In the end, ask if it's good. Targets here. To learn the partner's school subject. To learn their own school subject by making a short film. To exercise in both English and their mother tongue by writing scenarios. To deal with math exercise based on that animation film. Is it equalities, fraction, decimal, ratios, etc. And the fourth substage with city sports, so let's go size it. The idea here is to search and learn the local history so as to present some city sports to their partners. Activities, pupils searched the internet and took interviews about some place. People wrote scenarios and made storyboards for the letter shorts and edited those shorts from the movie maker. Here are some photos again. This is the lighthouse, the landmark of our town, of Alexandroupolis. And this is our school. just a moment. And the first stage with the targets, it's for sourcing. The targets here were to learn the local history, to exercise in writing, translating, and describing about a site or a landmark. The third stage was relative to long short scenes, and in this stage where students faced different angles of short and moving bodies. Activities here to practice on the long short scenes, and to each team here to prepare a storyboard with the above kinds of shot, work on camera to shoot the above scenes, and pupils work on movie maker to edit the above scenes. And this stage some videos were made related to contemporary social issues like bullying and hooliganism. One of them with the name A Bullying Story was awarded with the second prize in the national contest, and you can watch it now. And the fourth stage, the collaborative movie. This is the stage where students were created the common film. Activities here, students work on a common scenario that has been completed and agreed on during the project development. The scenario is a treasure hunt story, then the two parts, where the first part should be completed by the French students and the second half by the Greek students. Pupils use the storyboards for the various film scenes. Pupils prepare the necessary sound and music effects. Pupils work on movie maker to edit above scenes. And should have prepared posters, advertisements, etc. so as to promote the film, and should have participated in an online Oscar ceremony where students from France will give an Academy Award to Greeks and vice versa. Unfortunately, this never happened about the last two activities because we ran out of time. It was already summer. Nevertheless, the collaborative movie was completed and uploaded to our space, but I have restriction to demonstrating people faces, so I cannot play it here. So, the evaluation of the project, I can say that for the program to be completed, we work with a conservative estimate to about 300,000 both school, so as to produce in total about 100 video clips and movies, and I can count photos and numbers of primary photos, as they are too many. The success. The fact that my students asked to make their own film, and they did. They did it. It was without any relative plan activity by me or without any help of me. I have to admit that this was one of the happiest moments in my teaching life as a teacher. And furthermore, achievements. We had the achievement of taking the second place in a national contest against bullying, the first place in the Greek National E-Training Awards, and of course, we are finalists in the Media Awards 2012. Thank you very much.
Okay, so now we open to questions.